CO2, the leading cause of death for polar bears, the ominous clouds that settle over Beijing, the toxin doomed to destroy the planet.
But I thought carbon dioxide helped plants grow. What's the real connection between CO2 and climate change?
True environmentalists have been so totally grossly misled on this subject, it's a real travesty. They've been misled to the point that they think CO2 is a pollutant. It clearly is not.
And they show smokestacks, billowing smoke. But carbon dioxide is a colorless, odorless gas.
Carbon dioxide is a trace gas in the atmosphere, and it's the elixir of life. It is the basis for nearly all the planetary food chains.
CO2 is a known absorber of infrared radiation, and therefore, in the atmosphere, it acts as what we call a greenhouse gas. The idea that there might be some climate effect from CO2 is very natural. The question is, can you measure? Is it large enough to be measurable? From what we know now, the answer is, it's hardly measurable.
CO2 is a very special chemical that is here to sustain all life.
If you look at the figures from satellites from the last decade, you see that the Earth has actually been greening due to the increased CO2 in the atmosphere.
We all learned in the third grade that CO2 is what plants eat.
It's helping plant growth do better. It's making mankind's own crops more productive.
A pollutant is something that causes harm. Carbon dioxide warms the surface temperature up a little bit, and it makes plants grow a lot better.
That the EPA and administrator call CO2 a pollutant is scientifically embarrassing.